This could be us. So back to what I was saying. This could be us.
Hey guys, what's going on? This is the Marvelous Mr. M here, and back with another video. In today's video, I will be teaching you how to draw an octopus. So first, we'll be starting off with the eyes, and this is above the eyes, and then we have the circle right here, which will be the eye that you see. And then there's going to be a pupil in there that looks like a thin rectangle. And then we're going to be drawing the head, which comes out just like that, with an oval shape. And then there's a hole right on the side of the octopus's head, and we're going to be drawing that. And also remember to pause the video if you need to, and also draw lightly, because as you saw there, I just made a mistake. So I'm redrawing that hole on the side of the octopus's head, as well as the rest of the head right there. And we're going to be going back and adding some more, like adding some shadows and values and all that later. And of course, draw this lightly for now. And then we're going to start to draw the tentacles of the octopus. So they're going to come down like that. And draw lightly, because you saw I just made another mistake there. So then you're going to have a line that comes down like that. And there's going to be a curve right there, because we are making the start of the tentacles of the octopus. And they're going to come down like that. And then on this side right here, going to make a curve there. And this gets a little complicated right here. So pause the video if you need to. And you're going to see it's going to curve right there, and then curve back around and match up right there. So then come down like this. This one's going to curve in a bit like that, and draw the end right there. And then this one right here is also going to curve, but then it comes down just like that. Make a point right there, and then come back around. And this one is going to come down longer, just like that. And I decided to make that one longer right there. And then this one over here is going to look very similar to the previous tentacle. We're going to come down with one line, come down with the other. And this one's just on the side right there, curving up. And then at the bottom of the tentacles, we will draw a pattern that goes all the way around that looks like that. And also, just to outline it, we're adding another line right there. And then you see that pattern is going to go all the way around. And that's another reason to draw lightly, because we're going to be adding details like that. And then we're just going to continue this pattern right here below the tentacles. And we're going to be doing that for most of them. Right here, it's going to start off bigger, and then it's going to get smaller. And then we're drawing some more of these shapes underneath the tentacles, and they get smaller as you go down. And we'll come back to that one later. And then we're going to continue the same thing with this one right here. Start off bigger, and they get smaller and smaller as you go down, just like that. And we will come back later to touch that up. And then I decided to make that tentacle longer, as well as that one. So that's another reason why you want to draw a light, so that you can make corrections if you need to. And now we're going to be tracing over most of what we already drew with a darker line. So the top of the eyes, the cheeks, of the cheeks of the octopus, and then the tentacles gonna trace all the way around and try to keep the line as straight as possible as well. And I decided to make this one longer as well. And then going back over it with a darker line, just like that. And then on the bottom side of it, and then the same thing for this tentacle right here. Go below it, and then go above it, while keeping that as straight as possible. And then could be drawing some other lines right there above where the tentacles start, and then going back and tracing over. And then that one right there, that smaller one, and then the head, drawing over that oval shape right there, and then that hole on the side of its head. Making any corrections if you need to. And then tracing over this tentacle on the right side. Right on the bottom as well. And then we're going to be tracing over that pattern that's at the bottom of the tentacles, just like that. And then soon we will get to shading. That will come very soon. First, just making sure that we're tracing over as best as we can. And then this is where the shading comes in. So you're gonna color in that pupil, that rectangle pupil, and then here's where the dark and light shading will come in. So you start off with shading around the eyes, and then shading in that hole as black. And then we're shading in the top of the tentacles right there, and the bottom, giving it that darker value. And then eventually we're gonna go back and use the shading tools over this to help blend it more. So gonna see dark right there, and then drawing another line right in that crevice right there. And then I decided to make a correction here. I decided to bring that up more and correct that. And then this is going to be a shadow right here. Shadow right on the side of its head. And then some, a little bit of dark shading right there. And then we're going to be highlighting part of its head just like that. And then some lighter shading up top. So a little bit of lighter shading at the bottom there. Shade that tentacle in. And then start shading the other tentacles with some lighter shading around it. And then shade in darker for that area right there. And shade lighter right for that tentacle. And then I decided to remove that line and make a correction there by shading darker right up on the top and then lighter on the bottom. And then shade in all of those shapes at the bottom, just like that. Just like that, all the way around for each of them. And then here is where we bring out the shading tools. So we're gonna start with shading that shadow on the side of its head, and then by shading in the darker shading, like around the tentacles, outline it. Basically all the dark shading we made by just outlining that, and then we'll go over it by shading in the lighter areas as well, and this will help blend it all together more. So now go back and shade in all those other areas, most of the other lighter areas around the body and around the head. And of course, if you shade something in that doesn't look right, you can always erase and go back and correct that. And shading in the bottom of the tentacles, that pattern at the bottom, get that looking even. Just like that. And then we're gonna go and draw some small circles for, just like that, a pattern all the way around. And this can be drawn in light or dark, that it looks like scales. So we're gonna be doing that all the way around the octopus to give it that pattern. And then we're gonna be drawing just a bunch of small dots just randomly all the way around to give it that pattern. All the way around, just like that. And after that, that's pretty much it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please be sure to like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. After that, I just decided to touch it up a bit by blending the head together a bit more.